Kapil Sharma has fallen into a controversy after he raised the point of corruption on Twitter. Kapil took to Twitter to express his anger and even tagged PM Narendra Modi in it. He tweeted, "After removing his frustration on Twitter, many political parties criticized him while some stood in support of the comedian. Kapil Sharma was even slammed by some of the users on social media. He then took to Twitter and clarified, saying, well, now PM Narendra Modi has reacted to the whole issue, saying that how he is being targeted and is asked to answer for every little thing. At an event today, Narendra Modi indirectly hinted how for TRP people create such controversy. The Prime Minister had a very sensible and logical response to it. Stay tuned to This Is Our Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.